Hi!
Hi!
This is Uniti Update. So what we're gonna do here is...
I'm Isaac.
Du får inte avbryta varandra.
Nej, men ska vi inte säga det? I'm Isaac.
And I'm Albin. And we're gonna be presenting from Uniti.
So we're gonna show you what's going on at Uniti, and we're gonna do the Uniti Update!
I'm back invisible.
These bad boys. They will be.
So Uniti Sweden is an electric city car startup that want to build the car of the future.
And we want to show you the whole process from now until we reach mass production, which is our end goal. And that's why we created Uniti Update. So Uniti Update is going to give you updates on what happens at Uniti. So we're going to have themes like startup life, engineering. You're going to meet some of our team members, be able to follow some tech, and we'll show you around when we go out to visits and things like that. So now we're going to show you some things that recently happened here at Uniti.
We chose to go the grassroots crowdfunding way. So we did an equity crowdfunding campaign with Funded by Me, also a Swedish platform. Now some people might say it's scary with crowdfunding because you're very exposed to the public, but we see this as a good thing. It's a matter of fact, we've reached more than 500 different investors from more than 50 countries all over the world. To name a few,
Germany,
Ireland,
Liberia,
United States,
Bangladesh,
Australia,
Norway,
Slovakia,
Sweden,
Korea,
Italy,
Lithuania,
New Zealand,
Liechtenstein,
Denmark,
Afghanistan,
Finland,
Ireland,
Singapore,
Svalbard,
Taiwan,
Canada,
Austria,
Czech Republic,
Switzerland,
India,
Malaysia,
the Netherlands,
Nepal,
Kazakhstan,
Brunei,
Argentina,
France,
Romania,
Spain,
Turkey,
United Kingdom,
Bulgaria,
Belgium,
Slovakia,
Hong Kong,
Portugal,
and last but not least, Uzbekistan.
And that's just the investors. Our communication has also reached the whole globe. For example, here's a clip of our CEO Louis sitting in this room, interviewed by CNBC Asia in live television.
So just elaborate on your crowdfunding effort. Where are you at and how do you get people to actually invest in a product as far-fetched as this?
It is a pretty ambitious project, but I think it's something that's needed. And I think that's the best way to get people in, to invest. Just be really authentic and genuine and have a machine that just makes sense for a lot of people. That's the main way that they invested, I think.
Past €1 million now. 7 new investments in the last couple of hours. All over the world. No promotion. Just internet.
And this is amazing that all these people from all over the world has been able to unite in this one project. And we're very happy that we reached 200% of our goal.
And that's something we want to celebrate.
Woohoo! This is for you guys. I wish you could be here and cheer with us.
So now we want to celebrate with you guys. And that's why we brought some champagne. It's not alcoholic, but that's all right.
Yeah.
So we wanted you to be part of our
celebration. Oh,
holy shit! Act normal.
Yeah, act normal.
Yeah, it's celebration.
Oh,
we're squeezing. Oh,
shit.
Got a heart out there. Yeah. Cheers!
So the projected is 141 million crowns right now.
Cheers! So that was our Funded by Me campaign celebration. And we really want to thank all our investors for believing in us and seeing the potential in this investment.
And we promise you, we will work hard to make this thing happen. So as you saw, we've now reached our goal with the crowdfunding. And that also means that the people that's actually been living in the office, they can finally move out. Yeah, okay, yeah, but we're actually... Now
so
that
now
they're
moving out, it's
yeah,
okay.
Yeah, it's yeah. Okay, yeah.
So we're going to check out a little bit from our team members when they actually moved out. Get a little interview so we can see all that stuff. Yeah.
It's the last morning for Louis in the office. And I think he's overslept a bit, so I think we got to wake him up.
Hey, boss.
Yo, buddy.
Hello.
Hello.
Staff only?
Yeah. Last morning here. 3.5 months.
You excited to move out, Florian?
I'm super excited to move out.
You don't like living here?
My back hurts like a
Florian! Welcome to my place.
My bag's packed, nothing's empty, nothing left in here. Finally moving out.
Good morning.
So, this has been our little room for 3.5 months. They did tell us that we had to move out immediately, and we said, yeah, we moved out. But we didn't really have another choice, so Yeah, it was just to stay in here until we could afford to pay everybody, and now we can. So, yeah, we're moving out.
So that was them moving out, so not living in the office, which is nice.
Yeah, I mean, it has pros and cons, right? It's very close to work. You don't have the commuter times people always complain about. We want to show you one final thing before we end this week's episode. And that is the Örde conference. It was an IT conference in Malmö. This was the premiere for our VR simulator.
And we built, actually.
Yeah, it's actually the second one we built, but this is like prime mint, super nice one. So as you see here, people are trying it out. They're doing it with the VR headset and everything. And this was a very interesting process to actually build this chair. And that's going to be next week's episode.
It's been a pleasure having you. My name is Alvin, this is Isaac, and this is Uniti Update. Thank you!
Thank you! Woo! Champagne!
So this was not alcoholic. Do gris, Isaac. So Isaac just champagne all over. And now it's me and you guys.
No.